G'day, g'day, it's Timber Chowker here, the Aussie Android Dev Guy. Today's video is all about setting up the Java development kit for a Windows machine. Now, if you're running a Mac machine or a Linux machine, I won't hold it against you, all jokes aside, seriously. If you are running one of those platforms, click over here for the Mac and click down there for the Linux videos because I've actually created a custom video for your platform as well, just to make sure you don't feel left out. All jokes aside, I use both platforms. But anyway, this video is all about the Java Development Kit installation and configuration for Windows. Let's get to it. So we're going to open up a web browser, and we're going to do a search for download JDK 8 Windows. And we'll click on the first option that comes up, provided it's from oracle.com. Click on that. We just scroll down. We just need to make sure that it says Java Development Kit. Java Development Kit 8, which is correct. You need to decide whether you need the 32-bit version of the Java JDK or the 64-bit. So I'm going to select the 64-bit because that's what I've got on my system. But before I do that, I need to click on Accept License Agreement, and then I can click on the link and download it. Okay, I'm going to save that. And of course, I'm then going to execute it once it's finished downloading. Okay, so I'm just going to go to the folder where it was. In my case, it's in my downloads folder. And I'm going to double click that and click on yes to running it. Click on next. I'm going to just leave all the default options, noting this folder location because we may need that at in a later video. The program files, Java, JDK 1.8, blah, blah, blah. So click on next. Then we'll let it go through and finish installing. Then once this is installed, the only other step we need to do in this video is we're going to open a command line window, and we're just going to type in a command to make sure that we're seeing this version of Java that we've just downloaded. Just finishing it off now. Okay, so click on next when this comes up for the Java Runtime Edition as opposed to the development kit. Same thing there, we're going to let that install just using the default options. Okay, and as you can see there on the screen, we're now done. So I'm going to click on close. So the last thing I'm going to suggest you do is click on the Windows button and type in the little window box there, or the field, type command, CMD, press enter. That will bring you up to a screen that looks something like that. And type in Java, space, the minus, and the word version. So Java, space, minus, version, press enter. And you should see on the screen, it will say something like Java version 1.8.0_25. Now those numbers may be higher if you've run this at some point in time and the new version of Java has come out. However, if you've got version 1.7, I do recommend you upgrade to version 1.8. And at this point, we can now proceed on to the next video. And that's a wrap. We're now done and dusted. We've got our Java Development Kit installed and configured. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click on the subscribe button to the left of me, and you'll be able to keep up to date with the latest videos on app development for Android and games development as and when I release them. Also, please check out the videos again a little bit further down to my left, and there's probably a video there that will take your fancy. Click on that and go straight to that video for some more Android app/games goodness. Now, speaking of content, please also leave some comments below on the video. Let me know what you thought of the video, but also, perhaps more importantly, let me know what you'd like me to cover in future videos, because I want to be the number one premium resource for you for Android development tips, tricks, tutorials, and so forth. But in order to do that, I need some feedback from you to know what you'd like me to cover in future videos. So please do that. And lastly, but by no means least, drum roll please, please check out my Android development course right below me. There's a big box there. Click on that. 25 plus hours of video training teaching you, whether you're a beginner, you've never done literally a line of code before with Android apps, or you want more experience, there's something in there for everyone. Over 10,000 students have already taken that course, more signing up every day. I'd love to see you in there, so check out that page. And this is Tim Pachowka, the Aussie Android Dev Guy, signing off, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers for now.